four times Guinness World Record holder, direct from Argentina. Please welcome Mr. Victor Rubilar!
Hello, hello. I just like to get in with that music. It feels good. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Victor Rubilar. I come all the way from Argentina, Buenos Aires. But before I start the show, for me it's very important to make an announcement. It's very important that everybody gets to know this. Please help me out, spread the word around, tell everybody about this in Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm single. And I'm very, very easy. Hello, señorita.
How are you doing? Harder, and I'm going to finish this routine with a complete impossible trick. Ooh. I like you guys, you're good. It's just drunk enough, I like that. Especially on the girls. Alright guys, I'm going to do another crazy trick. If you like what you see, I'm going to ask you to clap and scream a lot. Girls, if you like what you see, you can find me on Facebook. Let's go for it, guys. Let's do it. Let's have some fun. There we go.
Right here. Do my hate on us, too. Do it. they don't have to be where they're even waiting to do they say. Stop it, don't stop, keep me going, do it. Let's get it, come on, move it.
Come on, baby, do it.
What is your name?
Come on.
very, very important question. Señorita, are you single?
Yes.
Perfect. That's how I like them. I tell you something, every time I do a show, I get this weird feeling. I don't know why I get it, but I get it every time. Every time I do a show, I get this weird feeling that people are looking at me. Maybe you're getting the same feeling right now. I want you to feel comfortable on stage, so what I'm going to do, I am going to introduce you to everybody, and everybody's going to scream and clap for you so you feel welcome on stage, so you feel comfortable on stage, okay? But first, I have to pimp you up a little bit. Sorry, I'm so sorry about this. It's mandatory. It's a union thing.
Thank you.
This is not as easy as it looks. Maria? Maria? Maria, I am going to join the footballs, but first, I need to talk to you. Very important conversation. Maria, when was the last time you met? Was it 5 years ago? In Buenos Aires, Argentina? Maria, I'm so happy to get you back here. I'm going to stand up and come over here. Over here, Maria. Wow. Sorry, I was thinking out loud. Maria, what I'm going to do next? I landed traveling around the world. Different ways, to different cultures, to conquer the hearts of beautiful girls. Maria, with what I'm going to do next, I am going to entertain you a lot. I am going to amaze you a lot. But most of all, I am going to surprise you. We do it all together, we go 1, 2, 3. A lot. Maria, you are going to be surprised. I'm going to hold this 1 second very, very carefully. Don't move it, it's broken. Just keep it like that. And the other hand, no, yeah, the other hand, there we go. Looking that way, smile, show business. There we go. Maria, this is for you. Maria, I told you that we're gonna be surprised. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what I call commitment for a joke. In my show, and I've been wearing this for 3.5 years. It's real, I'm not kidding, it's real, girls, I do it the same way you do it. Old school. I put the bikini to the beach. I need to hide myself, it's boring. Just go to the beach, don't discriminate. I have so many fun stories in the 3.5 years with this thing. You have no idea. Actually, I'm gonna tell one story. I have never done this before on stage. I'm gonna try to see if I can. I was in the city. We were partying all night. I woke up. They were throwing me away from the car. They kind of drove me to the airport, but it seems I passed out before that. So I woke up and my suitcase was beside me. This was during the winter. I had my jacket. It was quite cold there when I woke up. I went in. I did the check-in. I left my suitcase there, everything. I went to the security. I left all my stuff, and when I go through the x-ray, the guy asked me to take off my jacket. So I got no problem. When I opened the gate, my friends took off my shirt. I was like, this is only in the US. And it was the first time in my life I got to see some American security guys laughing. Are you having fun?
Yes!
Do you want to see more?
Yes!
No problem. Laura, this is only for private shows. If you know what I mean. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to do the big grand finale of my show. I am going to juggle with 5 soccer balls in the air at the same time. Woo! No, you stay here. So there's just a few things I have to say. This is a very, very difficult trick. This is now my Guinness World Records. There's honestly, seriously, very few people in the world that can do this trick. The ceiling is very low here. I'm going to do my best to be able to do it. But if it doesn't work on the first try, I'm going to ask you to be kind to me and give me a second try.
No.
I'm sorry I didn't call you, okay? I lost my phone. Guys, if it doesn't work on the second try, I'm gonna ask you to be extremely kind to me and give you a third try. And so on. Let's see how it goes, guys. Very important thing. Maria, if I don't make it on the first try, I am going to need your help to pick up the balls, okay? If you do it very fast, they won't notice. Guys, I have to juggle my football, but before that, I am going to put my costume back on. It's very important, I have to put my costume back on, because this guy is freaking me out.
What are you looking at, sir?
You know what? I consider myself to be a generous person. Sir, one last thing. Guys, your job is going to be very, very simple. Be ready to clap. This trick is not going to last long. It is a very short trick. Do not blink, you might miss it. Okay? And one more thing, I am going to juggle the 5 soccer balls until I drop. I have no idea how to stop. If 5 balls come to my face, I just run away. Let's see if we can do it. This is a very small stage. Let's go for it. Oh, for anybody, I mean, you partying tonight, so I don't think so, but tomorrow at 10 o'clock, 10:30 in the morning, I'm going to be doing a show in town. If you want to see it, you're more than welcome to come, especially the girls. Let me just put the music on. Maria, can you help me out? Can you press play? Sorry, take your time, but hurry up. Can you press play?
play, Maria, play. I love my job. Okay, Maria. It's a triangle.